Illinois Stateville prison in Crest Hill is headed for the wrecking ball. It's anticipated that prison will be closed temporarily and then be demolished with a new facility to be built on its grounds. Stateville is a maximum security adult male prison located just north of Joliet in Crest Hill. It opened in 1925 and has many infrastructure issues. The state now says it's more economical to just replace it. Right now, no set demolition date. Estimated construction costs will total around $900 million.